Mosquito one, mosquito two, mosquito jump in a hot color loo. Mosquito one, mosquito two, mosquito jump in a hot color loo. You remember that? Listen to me now. Before I say anything else, I want to thank you for making my little old Jamaican Christmas greeting go viral. I knew it would have been popular and some people would have liked it, but I had no idea it would have taken off the way it took off. So till some people are start claiming it. Please, a female own. Make people know say it's Fae Ellington. And by the way, my Fae is spelled F-A-E. But thanks again. And I did promise you a sequel, so this is the sequel-ish. People want to know why me never talk about rat gut coffee, why me never talk about aerated water. We couldn't put everything in another one video, but rat gut coffee was an important thing. You know what that was? When the coffee drop off of the coffee tree, the coffee piece, us as she we pick them, so go in there, pick it up, and that we carry and sell, and we get, we look a pocket money for Christmas. So that was rat gut coffee. By the way, here the bird them outside. And this is Jamaica. Then the aerated water, now the soft drink. The main flavors that people used to love, and it was cola champagne, remember that? And cream soda. That was it. And you had pineapple and grape and all of that, but people love those. So yes, we couldn't put everything in the one video, but see, may I try help out some owner now. But here is a 3-foot pot, or the 3-foot pot. It have 3 foot, 3 legs, and it have 2 ears. And it's in this now, the chicken or the fowl used to stew down. Or the rice and peas cooking on the one pot we used to have, and we had a number of them. And we fix up the meals in this man. And if you're having curry goat and all of that, that happened right in that pot. And by the way, see, I put some chocolate here because some of you have no chocolate tea for a long time. Chocolate and my nutmeg, and my grater there for grater my nutmeg. But chocolate tea critical. I put 2 tangerine down there, you know, especially for those who live off foreign, who don't see tangerine or eat tangerine for a long time. By the way, you remember mangerine, that one that is scent, it's kind of stronger than the tangerine, but Lord, it's lovely, especially when I get a sweet one. But I want to show you this now. This is duck bread. Duck bread, and this is critical for Christmas time. Christmas morning, when you come from church, man, you cut a piece of this with your chocolate tea or your coffee or your cocoa, and you put it on the table to when you're having your Christmas lunch and your Christmas dinner. This is a 4-pound duck bread, and it's Pete's Bakery at Mullines Road. Make it. They are located at 96D Mullines Road, and they make so much a more beautiful pastry, man. You see, when Easter time comes, they make some class of Easter bun, but right now, Christmas, we are talking about this duck bread. So this is a critical bread for you to have at Christmas time as part of the eatings on the Jamaican dinner table or breakfast table. This now we are 4 pound, no one can eat half this. So we're going to give peace to my neighbor and peace to my friend them. That is how we do it in Jamaica, you know. We share at Christmas time. Nobody now to go hungry. Nobody, you share, you give what you have and you get what somebody else is going to give you. So I just thought I'd share with you, of course, me. Look, one set here right here, so it's a pretty up my table. I mean, the lamp right there, so right there, so that is a lamp that we use in the house, and we used to use in the house, and we still have them. I still have here in case you have power cut, but outside the kitchen though, you have your kitchen bitch. That's a tinning lamp. And when you walk or road at night time, now when it's dark, you have your buckle torch. Just a little bit about Jamaica, but teach your children some of the culture, especially if you live over foreign and you haven't had a chance to tell them much about the culture of Jamaica. Tell them about the food, tell them about the games, tell them about the how we cook. Man, just tell him everything and tell him. Do you remember this mosquito one that I was singing? Come with me, mosquito one, mosquito two, mosquito jump in a hot color loo. Mosquito one, mosquito two, mosquito jump in a hot color loo. What good.